like the harvest of Culloden, pain and fear and death grow. 'Twas love our prince drove us on to Drumossie, but on scarcely the time that it takes me to tell. The flower of our country lay scorched by an army as ruthless and red as the embers of hell. Cold the wind on the moors low, warm the enemy's fire. Red Campbell, the fox, did the work of the English. MacDonald, in anger, did no work at all. With a musket and cannon, against honor and courage, the invaders' men stood, while our clansmen did fall. Children are left to their weeping, with only the memory of father or son, turned out of their homes to make shelter for strangers, the blackest of all.